The S&P 500 index is a lie.
Let's look it up on Google really quick. If we expand the chart out to 5 years, you can see it's supposedly returned 93%.
But if you actually invested money in an S&P 500 index fund 5 years ago, you wouldn't have made 93%.
Let's look up SP 500 TR instead.
This index tracks the total return of the S&P 500, including dividends.
As you can see, its actual return was over 114%.